The Cartesian customer. Once upon a time, we had a customer that his business was to sell commercials in television. What he wanted to collect the data, the ATL, was the amount of viewers that watches a specific program or TV show, and to analyze the amount of the watches. Okay, how many people watch every hour. The database was a nosql. What they did, they put from Cassandra data every hour that accumulates the amount of viewers for that hour, and they put it in a file every hour, and we took the file with the ATL, build a nice data warehouse, and from the data warehouse we put it all and used yellowfin BI in order to show it. Now, what was the problem? The problem was that they have all holes in the data. That means that there were hours that the server that didn't put nothing, they put nothing in the hour, so we have blanks. Like if we look at this example, we have I showed it with months, but actually it was every hour. So we have something like 2 and the February we have the amount of 3, in the April we have 5, in May we have 7, and in July we have 5. So if we take and if we put it on a graph, what we get is something like this. Now for me it was nice, it's looking like the data, but the customer said that because he has holes, he doesn't know how many actual viewers there were here, because between the 2 and the 4 there is nothing. So maybe it was 0, maybe it was something like the half of it, and then it should have been like this. So the solution was that we have to put something like a 0 if we don't have any data coming in the flow. Now, how can I do it? I don't have, and there's no data like this. Okay, when you pull the, or we have the data of that hour, or we don't. But actually, what we needed to create is that we will have all the hours in the day, okay, from 00 to 24, if it reminds you something, and to put zeros in the beginning. And then if we have data, we will update the data instead of the zero to something else, and if we don't get anything, it will stay zero. So what will happen is that the line will go to the zero, and then it will go here, and then it will go to the fourth, and then the customer was happy and we were paid and everything is well. So we solved it with Cartesian, because we needed every hour for every TV show. So if we combine the TV shows and the hours, you have for every TV show every hour, and then we just need to update the right place when we get the data. Okay, so this is a solution and it needed to work out, and we use the Cartesian. So it's not useless like I thought 15 years ago. So this is the example.